Here at 6 o'clock, the body of a man pulled from the Clinch River in Kingston, now identified as an Oliver Springs police officer. Kingston police telling us James Perkins was found inside a vehicle in the water near North Kentucky Avenue near the Food City Plaza. Now, the vehicle was found in the Martin Shoals area of the river near a boat dock. Chief Jim Washam now says the cause of death appears to be drowning at this time. No foul play is suspected.